If you can walk side by side with Nana, I'll take your hair net, okay? And here's two hands, remember, one by her mouth. Okay, and then one over here. She did?
Go get the geese.
Come on, Nana. You want to ride like Meredith?
No, I want
to
get on her like Nana.
You want to ride that horse? Or you want to ride Nana?
That horse.
But that horse is, he is too young to ride. You have to be very experienced like Meredith to be able to ride him. That's what she needs, someone just like to ride around. Like she does to Frosty, right?
That's it? Are you done? Are you going to jump?
Frost was out of control.
He was out of control. Like he couldn't, he was possessed by a demon.
I know. I should have thought about that because he's been hosting Thursday.
Well, it's fine. I mean, he was fine after that like 10 seconds because he bit her and I was like, bam! And he went.
Where did he bite? Not
in the air. No, I mean, it was fine. He was just like, you know how Carlo says that, interface,
yeah,
and she's
yeah.
like, okay, no. And he, so, she went, urgh, and he went, chomp, and I was like, oh no.
then
he took off and was in the water. He was running the edge of the lake, like the pond, like the edge part, like it was a track.
Did he go all the way around?
No, he went all the way down there.